No animals or humans were harmed during the following preview. Not even the fake ones. Honest.
Are you going to the prom?
I think proms are...
Because I thought maybe we could go together.
Oh, you're going to go with like a bunch of people? Or you want like a designated driver?
No. I mean, you and me, we could go together.
Why do birds suddenly appear?
When I was 16 years old, I fell in love.
Oh,
we got a bleeder! Are you okay, Tech?
It was definitely love.
I'm Mary again.
I mean, crushes don't last for 13 years, right?
He couldn't help it.
Hi, it's Ted.
I haven't seen you since
senior prom.
Yeah. How's everything?
Oh, that's fine. Strong like bull.
And he couldn't explain it.
You asked me to follow around your girl, and I did. And then the truth is, I started to like her.
Because there's something about Mary.
She's still a fox.
Mary's a fox.
She's a fox.
I want a guy who can play 36 holes and still have enough energy to take me and my brother to a ball game.
Just a little bit of history repeating.
Too bad you don't live here, Ted.
20th Century Fox presents...
How many is this?
Four.
Seems like an awful lot to give one little pooch.
He doesn't like anybody. He never usually likes guys.
A new comedy.
Come on, boy.
From the Farley Brothers, directors of Dumb and Dumber and Kingpin.
Would you like a little clam dip, though?
Whatever.
Cameron Diaz, Matt Dillon, Ben Stiller. There's something about Mary.
Are you the little guy making all that big noise, huh?